Welcome back to Conqueror Connection, Tips and Tricks. Today we're going to discuss if you have an issue with a broken wheel stud, how to replace that in the field. Alright, so to replace your wheel stud, you're going to need a few tools. So I've got a ratchet with a 19 socket, a hammer, a T-bar, wheel nut, and obviously your new wheel stud, and a larger nut where your wheel nut will just fit in on the chamfer side. And then very importantly, a cloth obviously to work cleanly. So the first part to replace a wheel stud is to remove the old broken wheel stud. I'm going to remove one which is not broken at this stage, so I will only be using the hammer. You just heat it up. If you do have an issue where the wheel stud is broken off inside the hub, you can use the T-bar which fits inside that hole and heat it out like that. It will obviously be easier to replace a stud if you understand how the wheel stud works. So basically, you've got the threaded part, and then you've got the spline area at the back, which is the most important part, which basically keeps it in place. So to insert the stud is actually quite easy. Just lift the hub up, insert it from the inside of the hub, hold it in place, put the large nut in first, then your wheel nut, and just hand tight it. At this stage, you'll be needing an extra set of hands just to keep the hub in place. Then you use your ratchet and you tighten the nut. Okay, so once you think that the stud is in place, you just check the interior that the stud is flush with the hub, then it's correct. And at that stage, you can remove the top nut. And your stud is in. If you found this helpful, follow us on Facebook, Conqueror Connection, as well as our YouTube channel, Conqueror TV, for more tips and tricks.